facilities of microwave transmitter KIO-21. WDEF-TV begins telecasting now, and we invite you to stay tuned throughout the day for outstanding entertainment on Chattanooga's first television station.
We got the touch on TV 12. We were first in scenic land. We got the touch again this fall. You're gonna love it. We know you will. It's new. Something new on TV 12. It's so much more. It's great, great. Yes, it's TV 12. What you've been waiting for? We got the touch on TV 12. TV 12. TV 12. All over Chattanooga.
Morning and welcome to Snicker Flickers. In today's feature, Abbott and Costello travel to the South Seas for an island adventure. Stay tuned for One Night in the Tropics, starring Abbott and Costello.
You know, painting's a lot of work. That's why I buy the best, Gray Seal. Inside every can with the Gray Seal name is a paint that goes on easier, covers better, and lasts longer than any paint I've used before. Try Gray Seal paint just once. I'll bet you'll agree.
Pro Plastic, now 20% off the regular price of $18.95, and Exterior Latex White, now $8.99 per gallon. See Duke Broom Hardware, Chickamauga, Georgia.
Meet Jerry Brown.
I think that people expect more than just the bare facts. I think that they depend on us to look a little deeper into a story, beyond the figures, and find out how exactly they are going to be affected by a new tax, by new industry coming into the area, by new health facilities, just how they are going to be affected.
Jerry Brown, weeknights on News Center 12. Get to know him.
On the next taxi, the boss discovers a spare parts scam, and Jeff gets the blame.
What you did was not only unspeakable, but unforgivable.
Jeff is not a thief.
You did, Alex. I didn't want to lose my job, and I didn't want to squeal on him, so I took the rap.
But when Alex blows the whistle...
Louis's been taking his stuff and selling it and keeping the money for himself.
The boss won't believe a word. On Taxi.
Watch Taxi Monday at 4:30.
Shadows of the mountains, where the living is fine. Chattanooga shows
like a new
Chattanooga shows.
Join the song and sing along.
She's history, mystery, the best of life and time. Proud to call her mine. Chattanooga shines.
Now. Are back. United Sports of America present the Motor Spectacular. Friday and Saturday, October 11th and 12th at UTC Arena. We're going to turn the floor into a giant mud pit for the Hot Rod Truck Mud Racing National Championship. Modified and super modified four-wheel drive mud racers. Digging and scratching. Same night, the wild three-wheel ATVs. The race of champions on a fierce TT track. See the Ford versus Chevy tug of war. And the bad monster car crusher Taurus. You can hold your ears, but you can't stop the rumble.
UTC Arena, thanks a million. On October 8th, Delta Airlines, in celebration of the arena's third birthday and 1 millionth customer, will present a Delta Dream Trip for Two to San Francisco. Volunteer Bank will provide a day's interest on $1 million. A color TV, video recorder, season tickets, and more will be given away. So help us celebrate. No purchase necessary to win. If you're at the UTC Arena for the NBA preseason game on October 8th and win the Trip for Two to San Francisco, Delta will get you there.
Why would anyone adopt a wild horse? Anyone with a little love to share can adopt a living legend. Write Adopt a Horse at this address or call 202-343-5717.
Okay, kids, it's true that pets are wonderful, right?
Right!
Pets are wonderful because they make great family members, right?
Right!
And every member of the family can enjoy the company of a pet, right?
Right!
That settles it. Pets really are wonderful. Puppy, right?
Right!
Yes, you can help him. I'm glad that I have a pet.
Joanne Cosin has diabetes. She's one of the lucky ones because she knows it. But there are 5 million diabetics who don't know they have it and can't take care of their disease. So they could be prey to complications such as heart disease, blindness, and kidney failure.
When I saw my blood sugar levels going up and down, I felt that things were getting out of my control.
Some diabetics don't know that with simple blood tests, they can adjust their diet, exercise, and medication to keep their diabetes under control.
Once I learned the part that control, that good control plays in a diabetic's life, I felt that some of the side effects of diabetes didn't necessarily have to be mine, that there was something that I could do. I could get in there and pitch.
Diabetes can strike at any age. See your doctor. You can get it under control.
Summer is here. The time when millions of Americans take to our roads and highways. It's also a time when we as drivers need to increase our awareness of highway safety. This year, the Tennessee Highway Patrol is joining with other states across the nation in a program called Operation Care. Operation Care is a national effort to reduce motor vehicle accidents through public information and law enforcement. Here's how you can participate. Join in the All-American Buckle Up. It's a fact. Seatbelts save lives.
I said, please don't drive.
Drinking is involved in 56% of all fatal traffic accidents in Tennessee.
Just 55. It's the law.
Hello, I'm Bill Jones, Tennessee Commissioner of Safety. The Tennessee Highway Patrol urges you to join with us in Operation Care. Buckle up and make this a safe summer on Tennessee highways.
In a moment, but first, an important message.
You're a veteran, right?
Yeah, you.
And you're entitled to certain veterans' benefits, right? But how do you get information on things like disability compensation? Well, here are some of the VA regulations and a few simple forms to fill out. Need hospital care or medical treatment? Browse through these simple VA documents. But there's more. Federal laws for survivor benefits, employment, Social Security, and, well, understanding and getting VA benefits on your own can be tough. You need the Disabled American Veterans. The DAV will help you file for the VA benefits you're entitled to. As a nonprofit organization, we help 250,000 vets just like you each year, and it's free. Come on, clear the confusion over your VA benefits. Write the DAV, P.O. Box 23283, Washington, D.C.
They came in odd shapes and many different colors, and at first, they couldn't get a fair shake.
Pass the salt.
No one asked for herbs.
Salt.
Or spices.
Salt, Mom. You got it, Bub.
They worked hard to develop their skills.
Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake,
but they still.
Pass the salt. Salt. Salt, Mom.
You got it, Bub. They couldn't get a fair shake. It seemed hopeless until Americans became more concerned about their health and began to look for alternatives to salt.
Mom, don't you have any herbs and spices?
Huh?
How about a little garlic?
Garlic? Yes, garlic and lemon and all kinds of herbs and spices. Try them all and give yourself a fair shake. Wait, fair shake. Washington, D.C., 20250.
Hi, I'm Steve Bond. The word is pathways. Sometimes it feels as if life is a maze of pathways, and we feel that we can't decide which path to take. Indecision can be a formidable enemy if we allow it to paralyze our judgment or confuse our ability to discern which path we really want to follow in life. If this should happen, it may become necessary to just start down one path and know if later we must change our direction, that it's all right. At least we will have moved ahead and our personal inertia will have been overcome.
For your free copy of Words from Unity, write Unity Television, Unity Village, Missouri, 64065.
I'm Steve Vaughn, and remember, the word is pathways.
Here's National Football League All-Pro Superstars for the Selected Service System.
All-Pro quarterback of the Miami Dolphins. On a winning team, every player counts, and our country needs to know to count on us.
Mark Gastineau, All-Pro defensive end, New York Jets. That's why we want to urge every man who's about to turn 18 to register with the Selective Service.
Joe Montana, All-Pro quarterback, San Francisco 49ers. I'm here to remind all young men who are about to turn 18, you have to register with Selective Service. Registering doesn't mean you're going to be drafted. No one's been drafted in over 12 years.
Howie Long, All-Pro defensive end, the Los Angeles Raiders. It just means you're adding your name to a list in case there's ever a national emergency.
Hi, I'm Walter Payton of the Chicago Bears, and I'm here to remind all you young men who are about to turn 18, you have to register for the Selective Service.
Registration, it's quick, it's easy, and it's the law.